Hello everyone. Part one. This is part two. Been dehydrating my moringa leaves. You see how crunchy that is? Very crunchy. My coffee bean grinder stopped working. So I'm gonna have to go really long way through this processing, and so I just crunch it off the sticks here. And I put them in this bowl, and what I do next, I add it into my little processor, because when you loan stuff to people, you have to stay on top of it and get it back. They don't come and get your stuff back. So I had a little mini one that I use for grinding my son's stuff up at one point, because he couldn't take anything by mouth, so I had to grind all his food up. So I grinded two trays already, right there, and this is what I got out of them two trays, and I'm gonna have to do another process to make more powdery. But right now, this is a lot of moringa powder, and I still have a whole tray right there to go, and I have these three here to go. So this is the process I'll be doing. Now, how do I sift it? Old school steamer, keep the sticks in, and I just sift it like this. So let's get started with one hand bandit. That's me. So this is what I'm doing. Then I look at it right quick and see where I want it. And see the little sticks in here? You can actually see sticks still up in here. See it? Let me see some ground just a little bit low. Okay. Man. This is what I do next. I mean, this actually is the hard and long way, but I don't have anything else right now, and this is what I do. See, it's coming out, and see the sticks starting to get left behind. So you see the little sticks? And I do this process again. So right now I have a long way to go, and processing this, it'll probably take me another 30 to an hour to finish, and then re-sift and re-blend to make this more finer. But this is going to be a good bit of moringa powder, you know, learning from home. And I will be making desserts out of it, adding to soups, smoothies, and even adding to capsules. Just take as a pill every day. And this is some wonderful stuff. Moringa powder. Pure form. Nothing added to it. Really good for you. And yes, I wash my hands, so. And I love it. And so also right here, I dehydrated a couple of my cherry tomatoes that I had left. So all I have to do, add it to water and rehydrate them and add them to stews, soups, or whatever I want. So from my kitchen to yours, I'm Pat Smith. Look at that. How awesome. Bye.